Because good dental health benefits more than just a great smile. Smiles for Health is brought to you by United Concordia. Why are so many people afraid of going to the dentist?
First reason is pain. The pain ends up being something that we try not to perform in dental offices, but they do have a fear of pain. The best thing to do is to brush and floss every day at least 3 times, because if you don't have disease, they're not going to have to do too much. And getting through the front door is sometimes the hardest thing to do. Dentists also like to deliver some type of sedative, like a little pill of Valium, to have the patient take an hour before the appointment to make them more relaxed prior to ever getting to the dentist office. Meeting with the dentist obviously is the best thing to do. If you feel comfortable with them, you're going to end up having a better treatment throughout.
Because good dental health benefits more than just a great smile. Smiles for Health is brought to you by United Concordia.